check out, girl. I know things will get better. You'll find work and I'll get promoted, and we'll move out of the shelter, buy a bigger house, live in the suburb. So I remember when we were driving in your car, speed too fast to feel like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder, and I had a feeling that I belong.
1 minute into the practice session.
Had a feeling I could be someone.
We're almost
be
there.
Be someone. You got a fast car. I got a job that pays all my bills. We stay out drinking late at the bar. See more of your friends than you do your kids. I'd always hope for better. Thought maybe together you and me'd find it. I got no plans, I ain't going nowhere. Take your fast car and keep on driving. So I remember when we were driving in your car. Speed so fast, I felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder, and I had a feeling that I belong. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone. You got a fast car. Fast enough so we can fly away. Still gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or live and die this way.
One of these times it'll work.
But baby, baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was. I last night I kissed your lips. Make you grip the sheets with your fingertips. Last bottle of Jack, we split a fifth. Just talking about life, going sip for sip. Yeah, you know you love to fight. And I say shit I don't mean. But I'm still gonna wake up on you and me. I know that last night we let the liquor talk. Can't remember everything we said, but we said it all. You told me that you wish I was somebody you never met. But baby, baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was our last night. No way it was our last night. No way it was the last night that we break up. I see your taillights in the dust. You call your mama, I call your bluff. And
why isn't this loading?
Right back up, yeah, my friends say let her go. Your friends say what the
I'm losing 2 minutes of practice here.
Kind
of there we go.
Nothing else. Oh, baby, last night we let the liquor talk. I can't remember everything we said, but we said it all. You told me that you wish I was somebody. Something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was our last night. We said we had enough. I can't remember everything we said, but we said too much. I know you packed your shit and slammed the door right before you left. But baby, baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was our last night. No way it was our last night. I know you said this time you really weren't coming back again. But baby, baby, something's telling me this ain't over yet. No way it was our last night. No way it was our last night.
Hopefully we get a good crowd tonight. Oh, like this only has two heats. Maybe that's all I can see. No, okay, so there's four heats. This one is one to three. I'll go over this
car. 5, just hit the fastest lap. 14, 20, 6, 3, 3. Car, 14, just hit the fastest lap. 14, 20, 5, 2, 4. Car, 5, just hit the fastest lap. 14, 20, 4, 4, 6. Car, 5, just hit the fastest lap. 14, 20, 4, 2, 5. Slow car down low. That was your fastest lap of the session. Car stop down low. Car stop down low. Car stop down low. Slow car down low.
I got into the fours once.
Pit box in 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. That's it, go!
Don't need no 5-star reservations. I got spaghetti and a cheap bottle of wine. Don't need no concert in the city. I got stereo and a
taxi. Outside. Go to the top. Car stop down low. car down low. Low car up high. Car stopped up high. Go high. Inside. Clear to the bottom. Low car down low. Inside. Clear to the bottom. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Low car down low. Low car up high. Car stopped up high. Go low. Go low. Go high. Low car down low. Go high.
Pit box in 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
5 years later on a southbound plane, I was headed down to New Orleans. Meet some friends of mine for Mardi Gras. When I heard a voice from the past coming from a few rows back, and when I looked, I couldn't believe just what I saw. She said, I bet you
drive it.
That's it, go! That was your fastest lap of the session.
Low car down low. Car stop down low. Low car down low. Go high. Low car down low. Low car down low. Go low, go high. Car stop down low, outside, clear to the stop. Outside, clear to the stop, outside, clear to the stop.
Pit box in 5, 3, 2, right here.
Alright, so I don't break as much. That was good. I went from 6th to 3rd fastest. 0.03 of a second off. This is terrible. But I want to know what I can do. Oh, that's right. I wanted to.
That's it, go!
Delta bar. Not my best time, is it? I guess I'm sure. We're on off that. We can see where we're losing time at.
Pit box in 5,
we can
3,
see if we can take a look at
2,
the,
1.
Where's my pit box?
Right here.
Let's see if we can take a look at the fast driver of the session. Thomas first. This is my beat. To keep her from tearing up. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff. Awesome. Good stuff. Hear the car. Now it's coming to his fastest lap next time he crosses the line.
That's it, go!
He's on the chip. Not for long. I don't break much, but when I get out and let it roll, I feel like it's faster. You can't see his brake and throttle. Only what you hear. sub 8. So the next time he comes around, it'll be his fastest lap. He still ran just as fast as he was. Like, burped it out of them. At least 4. His hands, his hands are turning a lot. Which I under, like, you have to understand, this is like qualifying laps. Like, you can't consistently run this race, or else you're gonna ruin your tires too fast. Alright. Let's see if we learned anything. Track could be getting a little faster now. Sounds like that. I'm already pretty tight. Borderline, I guess. We'll see how this turns out.
Slow car down low. Car stopped up high.
I need to run like 10 laps to see what the tires are going to do.
Outside. Slow car up high. There's a stop. Car stopped up high. Go low. Slow car up high. Car stopped up high. Go low. Slow car down low.
I was running a little bit higher.
Outside. Where's the stop? Slow car up high. Go low. Clear to the bottom. Slow car down low. Slow car down low. high. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Go high. Slow car down low. Go high.
That's not been far off.
Car 2 just hit the fastest lap. 14, 20, 3, 9, 4.
Pit box in 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
I'm not driving as hard on the right front, but I don't know if it's tire set limits for the race. I think that means we only get one additional set. This is only for the feature. I think the heat race is you get as much as you want. Last week, the difference was there was unlimited fast repairs. Now there's zero fast repairs. Incident limits might come into effect for some people. Down to 3.9 by two guys.
That's it, go! Outside, clear to the top. Outside, clear to the top. Outside. Stay low, clear to the top.
Out on the track.
You got wheel damage.
Oh.
You're dropping a lot of fluid. We have
like
to fix
the
it.
Guys.
Pit boxing right here.
car 39. Just hit the fastest lap. 14, 43, 86. Go high. Slow car down low. Slow car down low. Outside, clear to the top. Outside, stay low.
It's nice and cold.
Clear to the top.
Bikini bottoms underneath, but the boys' hearts still skip a beat when them girls shimmy on. Them all cut offs.
Both car up high, go low. Both car down low. Go high.
Pit box in 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
That's it, go! Outside, clear to the top. Go low. Go high. Slow car down low. Go high. Slow car down low. Slow car down low. Slow car up high. Car stopped up high. Slow car down low. Inside. Clear to the bottom. Outside. Clear to the stop.
Pit box in 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
Gonna call my girl and say, let's get our friends and hit the.
That's it, go.
Grab a boat and get to floating. A little buzzed and a little toasted. We're gonna hang and have a little fun now.
Go high. Car, 39.
Just hit the fastest lap.
14, only 3, 7, 9. Slow car down low. Go low. Slow car down low. Inside. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Slow car down low. Slow car down low. Car stop down low. Slow car up high. Car stop up high. Outside. First stop. Outside. Clear to the stop. Slow car down low. Outside. Clear to the stop. low. Stopped up high. Low car down low. Outside. Stay low. Stay low. Low car down low, stay low. Where's the stop? That's it, go! Got wheel damage. Stopped up high. Go low. Low car down low. Low car down low. Low car down low. Go high.
Pit box in 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
Rolling up in living big houses, making out on living room couches, blowing that smoke on Saturday night. A little messed up, but we're all right.
Mike, that's it, go. Low car down low. Low car up high. Car stopped up high. Go low. Car stopped up high. Low car up high, car stopped up high, go low. You've got wheel damage. You're dropping a lot of fluid. We have to fix it.
You took my breath away. I not get to heaven, but I walk with the angels that day.
All right, qualifying in 7 minutes. I would say close, but I just need that rabbit like last week. So I can get into a rhythm. All these laps in practice were basically qualifying because you race like how I was practicing. Tires aren't gonna last the whole time, so we'll see. I guess there's normally like a driver's meeting or something this day around 5 till. I'll kinda go over the format now. So we have practice was an hour long, we started at 7, ends at 8. It was qualifying at 8 to 8.05. You can see 5 minutes, but you only run 2 laps. From there, we have the heats. I don't know how many people we have in the lobby. Looks like 16. So the heats are gonna get cut short. It says I was like hovering over it earlier. Somewhere. Anyways, it said earlier that the heats something popped up there. Anyway, because we don't have 26 cars for the main event, there won't be 4 heats. So if you watched last week, there was 2 with 16 cars. It'll probably be 2 again. Everyone will make the feature, so there'll be no consolation race. Oh, there you go. So if the number of entries to the session fall short of the limit, one or more heat races may be eliminated, causing fewer cars to qualify for the feature. That is true how they're wording it. However, there's still only going to be, there's still, everyone will make the feature race. But like last week, instead of 4 heats, there's only 2 heats. So I assume that'll happen again. Then you get 5 more minutes of practice for the feature. And invert 8 was the number of this week. So if I'm in heat 2, I come in 4th, and there's only 2 heats, I would then be starting 8th. However, I would go be starting 1st for the future. Right. Hopefully that's
new here. Thank you for everybody coming up. First race of the series tonight. It'll be 6 people going from each feature to the finale. Or the consolation. I don't think we're having a few for that anyway. There are 26 max for the feature. There is a set of tires filling in the pit road. You can go about 80 to 85 laps on fuel. We also have a claiming cautions now, where if you cause a wreck and the caution comes out from it, you will have to claim it, or you will get a put as the last car on your lap at the end of the race. If you do not claim it, we determine you are the one that caused it. And if there's any more questions, you can feel free to ask.
Could you repeat that last part, please?
Basically, he's talking about the cautions. There's no admin that's watching over the race.
If a caution comes out, you have to claim the caution and you will get an EOL for it to go to the back of the field. And if we go after the race and you do not, when we determine somebody has caused a caution and did not claim it, you'll be sent to the tail end of the lap you're finishing on.
You got to make it where if you cause 2 cars cautions, you got to park it.
So if you're still confused,
how many sets of tires?
Basically, if I dump someone into the corner, the caution comes out, but I don't say anything, and I just ride along, at the end of the race, they're going to go back and see who caused the caution. They'll see it's me. And if I was on the lead lap, I'd then finish the last car on the lead lap. But if I do claim it, then they'll give me an EOL during the race. And then at the end, I finish where I finish.
One last thing I forgot to mention, Broadcaster is live, so top 3 after the race will go to the start-finish line, and you will join the Discord if you're not in it. I'm looking at you, Papini. and wait in your broadcast waiting and he'll drag you up when he's ready for you.
Send me the link again in Messenger, and if I win or whatever, I'll jump in there on my phone.
I have audio runs here.
Oh yeah, this side. Two good laps.
Green flag, green flag. Here comes your first time lap. One more lap. Moron, this chicken flag.
That was very good.
Pit box in 5.
Over there just didn't really drive it very well. That's all right. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So I should be in the first heat. If there's only two. Last time he said canceled at some point. Maybe after qualifying, we'll see. Oh, these heats weren't even here. I don't know, maybe we'll see. 2 minutes, and then qualifying is over.
Just a reminder before the heat start, it is initial on green, everything else is on leader. There is yellows in the heat races, 10 laps for 10 minutes. If you somehow manage to run out of time, we're going to make fun of you up in the broadcast. Sorry, excuse me, up in the race control room. Well, iRacing was supposed to send us to two heats, but not.
I guess we're in one heat.
Hey, need to set your minimum cars in the heat races at like 12 or something, and then it probably would have. Or maximum of 12.
Yeah, it was set that at 16, which is the exact number we have.
Yeah, that's what it'll put in there every time.
Does that mean only six cars are going to make it to the feature?
No, everyone's going to make it.
So that means
you only have one additional set of tires for this race. That doesn't matter.
We're putting plenty of fuel to finish the race. Line up on the inside.
If the invert is eighth.
We had like 25 people sign up and there's 16 of us here, so that's why this happened.
I kinda wanna finish eighth. Or above that. You don't wanna finish ninth. Start. 7th, start 2nd.
Green flag, next time by.
We'll see how it is, just need the rabbit. I think we're all pretty close to times, at least in practice. All about making the tires last.
Get ready, going green.
Keeping all four wheels on the ground.
Pace cars in. Green flag. Then they go to strike. Outside. Stay low. Outside. Stay low. Stay low.
Fastest lap of the session.
Low car down low, go high. Yellow flag is out.
The car in
P1
just set the fastest lap.
14, 20, 4, 7, 2. Line up single file. You got wheel damage. Pit road is closed.
There's no fascia pairs.
Pit road is now open.
Pass the
91
car.
Catch the 14 car.
I might just take the wheel damage. Caution laps don't count.
Pass the 17 car. Pit road is closed. Pass the 97 car.
Same guy I was behind last week. Says, I'm too drunk to taste this chicken. With the KFC logo.
Okay, bud, green flag next time by. Line up on the inside.
Somehow I'm in fifth?
Ready? Pace cars in. Green, green, green. You're in fifth. Outside. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low. Might be going to strike. Low car down low. Good to stop. Outside. Stay low, clear to the stop. Outside, clear to the stop.
That was your fastest lap of the session. The leader just did a
14.492.
The car in C.
2.
Just set the fastest lap.
14.441.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
White flag next time by a stripe.
That was your fastest lap of the session. Alright, there's the chicken flag.
Great job, driver.
Hopefully everything resets. Alright, 5 minute warm up.
The invert is 8.
I don't know why we had to pile the fucking field up in the middle of the heat race and then three guys left. That sucked.
And I got a black flag because somebody wasn't even on the track.
Yeah, those are the kind of plays that we work for.
So it's going to be a 5-minute warm-up on the track, or 5 minutes to use the restroom and grab a beer like I did. You can see here, I finished 5th in the heat race, and after the invert, I'm now starting 4th for the feature. Which isn't terrible. Hopefully I'm ahead of all the crap. It's going to be interesting because you got some fast people starting from here unless they left. Like that 2-car who was fast in practice left. This guy who started the heat race last, finished last, he left. He wasn't very fast. Some guy lost because of the connection.
Hey, I just peeked the broadcast, and the broadcast has my custom scheme with the wrong number, but on my screen, I'm running the right number, so sorry if there's confusion on that.
We're seeing the custom number, but it's not a big deal.
Oh, that's why you...
The no fast repair is gonna suck, because, like, that wreck, I had no preparation for, no nothing. And luckily all I had was wheel damage, but who knows how long that would have took to repair in the pits. That's where the gambling's gonna be at. Seconds until we can grid up for the race.
Line up on the outside. Pit road is closed.
I'm going to go 90 laps on fuel. And we only get one additional set of tires. After the heat race, that 10 laps, I was 93% on my right.
Have a good bond being
on my right rear.
Green flag, next time by.
better start than that.
Get ready, going green.
Quick shift.
Pace car's in. Green flag, green flag. Next car is the leader, inside. Yellow, yellow, yellow. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
I was clear all day and you got pissed off because you fucked the start up, so you just drove fucking through me. That's cool though.
That's not what happened.
Jesus, the first corner.
Catch stop 17, Kyle.
Now I believe I'm trapped a lap down behind the pace car. We didn't even run a lap.
Yep, you and me both.
You're getting waved at the
pit road is now open.
Thank you.
Tempers.
Well, one of us will. Well, I guess I will because I'm ahead of the leader.
Blame it already.
Whatever.
At least I start on the bottom now.
Anybody claiming that caution?
I will.
Pit road is closed. Costa, 91, Kyle. Green flag, next time by. Line up on the inside.
We're gonna be hauling the mail by the time we go green.
Ready? Pace car's in. Green, green, green. You're in third. The leader just did a 20, 5, 22, 4, 1. The car in P12 just set the fastest lap. 14, 20, 7, 3, 6. That was your fastest lap of the session. Car in P12, just set the fastest lap. 14, 20, 4, 2, 3, that was your fastest lap of the session. That was your fastest lap of the session. time. 14, 20, 6, 6, 8. The leader just did a 14.743. Inside. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high. 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 Stay high.
The leader just did a 14.783.
Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high.
T4, good job.
Stay high. Stay high. Stay high.
The leader just did a 14.799.
Stay high. Stay high. Stay high.
Clear to the bottom.
Inside. Clear to the bottom.
The leader just did a 14.771. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. Outside. Stay low. Stay low. Clear to the stop. The leader just did a 14.887. Inside. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom.
Sorry, Alex.
The leader just did a 14.869. Low car down low. Inside. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Right front tires worn out. That car is a lap down. Okay, we're halfway to the finish.
Thanks, but I wasn't expecting that. It completely threw me up.
Just got a right front warning, because I got to chill out.
Good to know that I'm not the only one.
bottom. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.1.
Just smash the wall.
They're not F5.
I agree.
It's right there. Just playing it there. The big green cone.
Damn, it's off the racing line.
We have great motion here today.
The same leader, and he's running good lap times. Surely he's got to be wearing a tire. I mean, I'm not driving
the
rest. The
lead hit 15.003 inside. Stay high. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Stay high. Clear to the bottom.
Cutting.
Go high. Leader fitting now.
Heading.
Inside. Low car down low. Clear to the bottom. The car in front is pitting. Inside. That car is a lap down. Clear to the bottom.
Hitting.
The car in front is pitting. D4. The leader just did a 15.06. D3, go get the leader.
Ready.
Inside. Leader's pitting now. Clear to the bottom. The car in front is pitting. That car is a lap down.
I think the leader's gonna pit soon.
77 has taken the lead.
And then once he pits, I'll pit.
Low car down low. The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 1 even. You're in second. That car is a lap down. Inside. Stay high.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left. The car behind is closing on you.
The gas is 2, holy, 7, stay high.
Pit box in 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
God, these things take forever to pit.
That's it, go! That's it for tires. Make them last the rest of the race. Outside. Clear to the stop.
Pitting.
Leader's pitting now.
You check cars.
The leader just did a 14.637. The leader just did a 14.739. Need to go to stripe. The leader just did a 14.779. Outside, clear to the top. Outside. Clear to the top. That car is a lap down.
Deleted, just did a
14.809. To go straight. Deleted, just did a 14.887.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Outside.
5 laps of fuel left?
Clear to the top.
Oh, I'm a couple laps down. Okay, running out of fuel.
Go to strike. Do to go to strike.
I'm just trying to get the 10th.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
White flag next time I have a strike. Slow car down low.
You have about 1 lap of fuel left.
Inside. Slow car down low, clear to the bottom.
Alright, there's the chicken flag.
Wow.
Yeah, we'll get him next time.
After last week, I can't believe that I went green the whole way.
Three.
Oh.
The race is over.
2, 1.
Besides that.
Right here.
First lap, Vincent.
That's it, go!
Oh my goodness. Four people finished on the lead lap. Wow. Alright, well, I'm not 100% sure. I'm looking now. Where we go next week. But I appreciate you guys watching. We go to Richmond next week. highlights. But hopefully we'll do a little bit better than this. This is a good group of guys, but just didn't really hit my marks well or figure it out. Well, on to next week. It's a long season, so thanks again for watching. See you guys Monday.